Slash, a collaboration of the album with a guy with some of the greatest names of rock music at the moment. What's going to be your next project?
You know, I really don't know. The only thing, you know, I'm really focused sort of in the present, and I've got this tour going on, and that's all that really matters at the moment. But I do have Velvet Revolver to go back and see if we can find a fucking good singer and get that, do a record. That's about as far down the road as I can see.
When did the auditions take place?
They've been going on this last year.
Okay, one more.